Namaskaram. Welcome to Subbu's Corner. Today we shall look at the term Vedas. We mentioned that the Sanatana Dharma is also known as Vaidika Dharma. That is a dharma which has the Vedas as its basis, as a fundamental. What then is meant by the term Vedas? The term Veda comes from the root vid, that is to know. Hence, all revealed knowledge comes under the term Vedas. Since knowledge itself is infinite, the Vedas are also infinite. Anantavai Vedaha. Veda is used both as a noun in terms of knowledge and as a verb, that is to know. Aham Veda. Hence, it does not mean a mere set of books, but it indicates all that is revealed knowledge in the universe. It is considered as the breath of the Almighty, the very breath of Almighty. Yasya Nishwasitam Vedam. They are revelations and not compositions. That is why Vedas are called as Apaurusheya, that is not composed by any human being or any mortal. And that is also why the dating of the Veda is not a relevant topic at all, as per tradition. Since these Vedas were transferred from one generation to another through the oral and the oral tradition, it became very important to develop various techniques to safeguard this huge corpus of knowledge. What these techniques are and the demonstration of these techniques could be known by listening to my video on demonstration of Vedic recitation techniques on my channel. You could look into it for further details. Namaskaram.